inserting you near a bridge held by the Imperial Guard that intercepts with its path. You will level the whole structure and crush that Xenos monstrosity in the collapse. Visual on drop zone. Setting down. Assist in the defense of the bridge until you confirm that the Xenos Overlord has entered the kill zone. Then trigger the detonation.
Excellent strategy. Talassa shall bring swift victory.
Delta Wing, box check. Meridian en route.
Talassa on the march to take that High Tyrant's head.
Acknowledged. Proceed to relay. Maintain Vox reports. Damocles out.
Ammunition here. Advance without support too often. We are more effective as a unit.
Worried that I will steal all the glory.
I am worried for those who will have to retrieve your genes.
I can understand why the Astra Militara struggled to repel the Horde.
Yeah.
No foe may hide from the Imperial's justice. Load up! Nothing, brothers. Load up.
Where shall I plant this flag?
Ammunition here! Our glorious banner strengthens our element! I am envenomed. Our banner awaits our turn. Confident boast, brother. Not a boast, a challenge.
I accept. Better I find a weakness in sparring than on the battlefield.
going back.
Point reached, Lord Akarad.
The Minotaurum does not store explosives to Codex Astartes standards. Okay, it's enough to demolish the bridge.
More charges are required to create a successfully destructive blast.
Load up. Replenish and ready.
A victory for the Imperium.
Ready to deploy.
I still have explosives to place, brothers. This support is ready for demolition. Charges wired.
Trap is set, Captain.
The Hive Tyrant will reach your position shortly. Join the Imperial Guard defenses up on the bridge and lure that Xenos Colossus into the kill zone.
Where shall I plant this flag?
Waste nothing, brothers! Sustained heavy damage.
My lords.
Sir!
Astartes! We were not expecting such illustrious company in the rear ranks.
Resources acquired. gravely injured, brothers.
It's been strange things.
We've got a handle on these probing strikes, my lords. It's the relay that's getting hammered right now.
The leader beast will cross that bridge, and in short order, die to our tactics.
That's news. Without armor support to tackle a target that big, we may have to bring down the supply bridge.
All elements needed are prepared.
Is this a withdrawal order?
Negative. The objective is the Hive Tyrant, not the bridge. Defend this position until the Tyranid command unit is executed.
Understood, my lord. May the Emperor guide our last guns to your support.
Incoming!
Ready up, boy! Show the Emperor's angels what you are made of! Either! They're trying to surround us on the roofs!
Filthy Xenos of the boss!
Sending fragments!
They're stacking up! Get up!
The Hive Tyrant is on its way, but it is a horde of Xenos between you and it.
Bayonets.
Dig in for a long haul.
One more call! They are here!
Charges now!
Detonation complete!
Tlacet Delta. We destroyed it.
It is not dead!
Lieutenant Titus, please repeat.
The Swarm would go feral without their connection to the Hive Mind, but their focus is still on the relay. Reports confirm the Lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion is still in full effect. That beast is not yet dead.
Good. I hate leaving a job unfinished.
We can hold this position, lords! We'll keep the Swarm off your backs while you hunt that thing!
Look, the rubble is shifting down there.
Thank you.
Bridge. Target is aligned.
And retreating.
Pursue and eliminate. We will not have a better opportunity to finish it off.
The Imperium provides.
Magazine out, magazine in.
Caution, it may still attempt to ambush us.
Keep going forward.
Pursuit of the target.
Talasa, you cut out.
Lieutenant. Lord.
Our Fox Link is out.
We must be nearing the relay.
The lieutenant will just have to listen for our howls of victory.
Equipment found.
The Xenos leader bescales the building. Take to the roof.
Dispensing seals. Resources acquired. Load up. Follow me through.
Eliminate! undergoing some kind of transformation.
To Vecna's war throats, they're much worse.